Introducing the CS5100, the latest in integrated, lightweight, motorized gun turrets from Control Solutions. The CS5100 is the latest in lightweight gun turrets, an all-in-one solution ready to be retrofitted and dropped into any new or existing vehicle. The built-in motor controller of the CS5100 provides smooth slewing motion and can be activated by a variety of weapon-mounted controllers. Designed to be able to carry a wide variety of weapon systems, the CS5100 lightweight turret easily handles the M249 saw. Shown here, it is equipped with a buttstock-mounted fingertip speed controller that drives the turret slew smoothly in both directions. The CS5100 is built from high-strength aluminum, providing up to STANAG 4569 Level 3 protection. Optionally, the turret system is also available with sidewall gunner protection kits in steel or ceramic with transparent armor. The CS5100 lightweight turret is capable of holding a 50 caliber weapon as well as other configurations including lightweight remote weapon systems and non-lethal projectile launchers. Control Solutions LLC developed and fielded a thumb controller that is mounted directly to the weapon, allowing the gunner to stay focused on the mission. The CS5100 motor system is custom programmable to allow for the optimal acceleration and stopping dependent upon the weight of the weapon system being used. The elevation range of the weapon can also be extended through the adjustable gun pintle A-frame that can be positioned from negative 15 degrees up to positive 60 degrees above level. The CS5100 comes complete with a spring-loaded, self-latching, watertight hatch. The turret slewing is the heart of the CS5100 and provides variable speed, smooth motion of the gunner's turret. The electrical slip ring picks up power from the vehicle and drives the turret without wires getting in the way. Connection to the vehicle's battery is a simple installation. The entire turret bolts to the roof of the vehicle. The turret can swing freely without power by releasing the motor gear.